आप देख रहे हैं जनसंसद लाइव, जन जन की बात जन जन के साथ।
अगर इंजीनियरिंग है आपका लक्ष्य और आप एक अच्छे कॉलेज की तलाश में हैं, तो SS कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग है बेहतरीन। SS कॉलेज कोर्सेज ऑफर्ड, BTech, MTech, डिप्लोमा इन SS पॉलिटेक्निक कॉलेज। फॉर डिटेल्स कॉन्टेक्ट SS हिल्स, झामर कोटला रोड, उमड़ा, उदयपुर। कॉन्टेक्ट 9891 7962 और 9950 5552 444। अधिक जानकारी के लिए लॉग ऑन करें www.ssengineeringcollege.org।
There's going to be the impact of the virus, and then after some time there's going to be the impact on the economy, a sort of blowback impact that is going to come, real impact that is going to come a couple months from now. How do you sort of make the balance between fighting the virus right now and fighting the consequences of the virus 3 or 4 months down the line?
I think there has to be a prioritization, because our capacities and our resources are limited. Certainly our financial, fiscal resources are more limited than the West. So what we need to do is decide, how do we keep this economy together so that when we reopen up, it's sort of able to walk off the sick bed and not be impaired at that point. So most immediately, I think, keep people well and alive. Food is extremely important. Reach it to every place. Places our public distribution system does not go. Amartya Sen and Abhijit Banerjee and I have talked about temporary ration cards, for example, for people who don't have access. But you have to treat this pandemic as a situation which is unprecedented. We have to break norms in order to tackle what is needed, while at the same time keeping in mind that there's an overall budgetary sort of limit. There are only so many resources we have.